Let's go. I want to get yourself comfortable. It's going to be a long night.
You're not suggesting we stay here?
I don't see any other option.
There's police everywhere.
All the more reason to stay put.
Need medical attention.
Don't worry. They're on their way. Oi, still with us?
Yeah. Ain't no other place I want to be.
So why are you here?
What, in this room? Or the organisation?
The latter.
Circumstances.
I'll save your arse. And all you're giving me is fucking circumstances. Why are you really here?
Didn't really have a choice.
None of us did.
Listen, pal. Thanks for getting me this far. But I'm not in no mood to give you my fucking life story.
My sister. She's been an addict for as long as I can remember. She's had a proper fucked up shitty life. I did all I could to get her the help that she needed. The best doctors. Rehab. Even took her to see a hypnotherapist once. But no cigars, they say. She got caught in that cycle, you see. Thieving. Using. Fucking oiling herself out. As I said, I did all I could. One day there was a knock at the door. It was the organisation. It would see my sister owed him a lot of money. So now here I am, doing little jobs like this for him. My sister, well, they let her keep breathing. She's clean now. She's doing okay. But me, I'm their property. No way out.
Root of all evil. Money. That's how they got me. It seems like a lifetime ago now. I love the flutter. Horses, dogs, roulette. It didn't really matter what it was. I just love that adrenaline rush. That feeling you get when your heartbeat quickens. Knowing that one big result can change your life. Or end it. That buzz. Oh, that buzz. I can never replace it. God knows I tried. Booze. Gear. Didn't even come close.
So what happened?
Blackjack happened. Looking back, I knew I never stood a chance. The game was rigged from the start. The organisation, they suckered me in and wiped out my life that night.
How much?
750,000.
Fuck me.
They gave me a payment scheme. Said I could do little jobs for them, or my family would disappear. I was fucked ever since the first hand was dealt.
We're a right couple of muppets, aren't we?
I'll drink to that. So what now then?
I suppose.
What is it? What's it say? Address to me. Mr. Allen, thank you for all your years of service to the organisation. We have one last little job for you before we release you from your obligation to us. What's all the...
Keep reading.
Your friend has been stealing for us for some time. We would like you to assassinate this man, and we shall return your life to you. The organisation. This is addressed to me. Put the gun down. I'm not going to shoot you.
Yeah. I know you're not. I'm sorry. Oh.